What's good, YouTube? It's your boy TBB, the Broski, bro. I'm back with another reaction video. We have Travis Thomas, Dead Presence, featuring G-Eazy. Now, first off rip, hit the subscribe button, but also, let me know in the comments if y'all want me just to react to the whole album and put it into one video, or react to each and every song individually and just post it like that. Because I like watching it individually, but y'all might like it a certain way. So tell me what y'all think. Tell me in the comments. G-Eazy, interesting pick, not gonna lie. G-Eazy is also a good person to have on the future, not gonna lie. He's pretty good. It's a different hat. All I ever wanted was a couple dead prezzies in the pocket and a couple bad hoes going steady and a little neck pain from the gold chain heavy in the crib looking like I got. All I ever wanted was a couple dead prezzies in the pocket and a couple bad hoes going steady and a little neck pain from the gold chain heavy in the crib looking like I got the cup. Already I ripped the hook is straight fire, bro. The hook is straight fire, bro. Yes. Ready with a fatty. Baby, you can tell I'm getting plenty. I be riding in the steady zone. Really miss the Chevy. Going 80, blowing sticky in the windows. Never send it out. I'ma hit the pace and shit a piggy. Try to get us. Who you kidding? I could find a fake in a haystack. I could bring the ace to your wake. Let the tape pass. I could get a choosy off again. At my chase app. I could put your wifey on the cleanse. Give a face mask. Hey, they know me in the city with no name tag. Women let it call me underrated. I'ma change that. Feathers in my jacket. In another weight class. You don't put no motherfucking meals on my place, man. All I ever wanted was a couple. Bro, this dude is nice. Another weight class. You don't put no motherfucking meals on my place, man. All I ever wanted was a couple dead prezzies in the pocket and a couple bad hoes going steady and a little neck pain from the gold chain heavy in the crib looking like I got the cocaine ready. All I ever wanted was a couple dead prezzies in the pocket and a couple bad hoes going steady and a little neck pain from the gold chain heavy in the crib looking like I got the cocaine ready. Couple dime pieces way back in high school, Air Ones, no creases. Now it's Air One with a couple fresh peaches and some $100 grain juice with my main squeezes. Swimming in the money, you might run into some leeches. Less you in a visa and you in them clean. Swimming in the money, you might find some leeches. Swimming in the money, you might find some leeches. That's a fact, man. And that's a double bar. That is a double bar, bro. A double bar. If you're new to the channel, a double bar means one bar with two meanings. Swimming in the money, swimming in the water, you will find some leeches. Swimming in the money, you will find some leeches. Once you get all this money, people gonna be constantly using you and asking you for all this money. Constantly asking you for money and those things. That's what we call leeches. Double bar, bro. I run into some leeches. Less you in a visa and you in them clear beaches. Where my pool reaches, you gon' see more problems as the money increases. All I ever want was dead prezzies. Now I Rolex the whole game with 10 prezzies. I ain't seen her all year long. Now she ready, stayed in. Seen her ass got quarantine heavy. Wow, go in slow motion. Say I ain't seen her all year long, but now she quarantined. But she was quarantine heavy. Okay. Up drugs, okay. And I'm faded off the potion. 2016, my first album caused commotion. Now I run plays and I feel like Danny Ocean, you bitch.
All I ever wanted was a couple dead prezzies in the pocket and a couple bad hoes going steady and a little neck pain from the gold chain heavy in the crib looking like I got the cocaine ready. All I ever wanted was a couple dead prezzies in the pocket and a couple bad hoes going steady and a little neck pain from the gold chain heavy in the crib looking like I got the cocaine ready. What a steady.
Bro, I don't know if I'm getting blessed with all these amazing albums this year, but this, so far, every song I react to is pretty fire. Literally every song so far I react to is fire. We had the Roy album, Pop Smoke album, Kodak album,
J. Cole album. People are dropping some fire. Even Nicki Minaj's album was fire. People dropping some fire albums this year. Basketball Song is a really, really good song. Great future with G-Eazy. Great, amazing future. Great hook. Really just all around good song. I'm not gonna lie, the song was really, really good. But tell me what you think in the comments. Subscribe, and I'll catch y'all later.